I'm gonna restart my PC, and then as soon as I come back, I'm gonna start streaming again. So don't worry if it's like, oh, this guy's gonna stop streaming again, and we'll never know when he comes back. No, I'll definitely come back. I try to kill him. He probably knew that, didn't he? Oh, he pre-jumped that. Oh, you should have been waiting and readying there. I cut the guy so he could go first. Force the play out of him. As first man, you always want to force a play out of the guy. Oh, he's not going. I don't know if you can tell, but I was trying to definitely shoot that. Almost missed that. Yep. We'll keep on going until it actually starts to frame pretty badly, then yeah, I think we're gonna continue on, but oh, that's open. That's a little bit questionable how he fucking missed that. Oh my god. Like, how do you miss that? Holy shit, dude. Oh, it's so fucking free, dude. We should have done this, pass it across. I was over there. That's in. Yep. Thanks. No, flip. Thank you. Made the stop and made the counter attack. Got just enough of a touch to actually get it by. Oh shit. Get screwed here. Never mind. Oh, did it just let that one in? Okay. No flip for me. Oh, they just let that one through. Okay. Interesting. Oh, you're joking. Oh, I didn't catch myself on the ceiling. That would have been cool. First touch got away from me. That's wide. Oh, I'm missing that. Holy shit, dude. Okay, dude. Does he actually need boost? Holy shit, dude. Cannot find any boost, dude. fuck's sakes, dude. You got in my way. Don't tell me he needs boost again. I think he does. Oh my god. Out of here, dude. Oh shit. Where am I going? I'm going nowhere, dude. I didn't touch him? That's bullshit. That's a clanger. As soon as I start streaming, I'm actually getting good teammates. For once. Jesus Christ. Rank, I am 1703s, 1650 or 67 in 2s. My peak was 18. 1840, I believe. And that was in threes. See, as you can clearly tell, I'm a threes man. And I forgot what was my peak in twos. I really don't care about twos, to be honest. Any tips for a C1? If I can remember what's going on in Champ 1, I can easily tell you like some of the most common mistakes in Champ 1. Well, the most common one I usually say is Oh, Tina, that was so you. Oh my god, dude. The most common tip I would usually give to any other person is try to amp up the pace. It may be a little bit difficult due to the fact that like some people can't handle the pacing. And that results in like a lot of mistakes. it's that. Yeah, pretty much. That's what you want to do. Play a little bit faster. I would say this. Try and predict where your opponents are going, because that easily frustrates them. If I could talk. Everybody, no matter who the person is, everybody hates a person who knows how to read the game properly. Oh, I'm screwed here. But that's kind of also hard for some people too. Be able to predict where your opponents are going. Of course you bumped me. All right. I tried to bump him. He also went for the bump too. Teammate is literally getting carried out here. That's him. Yep, teammate there. It all depends on, like, what the situation is. Whether you're playing two, try not to be... If they have possession, always be on your half. There's, like, several key things. You have to watch my gameplay, like, at least, like, a lot of people's gameplay, just to see, like, what kind of playstyle you're kind of going for. Mine is more or less okay-ish. It's decent. It's good for everybody to, you know, learn from. Especially in peak form. If I'm at my peak form, yeah. I am dangerous. That's the best I could give you. Alright. Oh, you missed the boost. I was like, I could have sworn you picked up that boost too. Nope, you didn't. It's fine, you scored, so it don't even matter. Made up for it, at least. Definitely not the touch that I was looking for. I almost caught him. Got him. Oh, you pre-jumped that. Yep, I can't get back. Save. Just let that through. Oh, that guy's so mad right now. Oh, we get to watch it again. Oh, he missed. Awkward. Huh? Hold up, hold up, hold up. What the fuck was that, dude? Yeah, that's him. Oh my god, dude. Both picked up the full boost. Use him as a clear. Yep. That's him. That's too far. It's definitely what you don't want to do. And I just fucked up. I just completely fucked up. He's gonna say, where are you going? I need help back here. Well, I landed over here. You always gotta know when's the right time to challenge. Right there, that's a good challenge. At that point they just threw away the ball. Team can turn and score that. I completely missed the ball. Oh, he's free to go for that. Oh, but he should have taken control. And he just threw it away one more time. The common problem of teammates, sometimes they just throw it away randomly for like no fucking reason. My fingers are like, you know, cramping up. Oh. Well, that's great. Go ahead. That somehow. I even bumped him. Come on. All the way back. Yep. Touch really fucked me there. Just throw away the ball and then no one's there. on him. Oh, I completely missed it again. And teammate missed. Oof. We outdone Musty, boys. We outdone him. Clip it, chat. Let's go, baby. Watch, I get him again. Damn it, it was twos, dude. Fuck. I would have loved it. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, fuck.
I tried to read that.
Oh. Maybe do you have nothing? he's all the way back. Oh, he's gone. Oh, I big brained it and I fucked it. There we go. Holy shit, dude. The flick doesn't go through. That's just in. Whew. I can't get him. I almost fucked it again, dude. Holy shit, dude. Perfect bottom corner. Actually, hold on. I'm gonna go into Musty's stream real quick. If my computer can load, that is. It must have stopped streaming. He's not streaming! Fuck, man! Ah, okay. You best be joking right now. He's not streaming. Fuck. Oh well. That's not where I wanted. Again, not where I wanted it. He's using a ZSR. Oh my god. Alright, like that seems fair. Yeah, I wanted to cut to the other side. There's a much safer spot over there. And then I started framing before I could even get that next save. Oh, I've been done, dude. Okay. I was like, I could have sworn I'm doing this, right? But no, apparently not. Over my fucking head. Okay. Still got time. Oh. Goofy. Gorge.
Oh, you're the American.
Oh, God. Uh-oh.
Oh, you're there, Ricky. Oh, no. You there. You're kind of pretty.
I think you got that boost, but I could definitely be wrong. I'm backing off here. Sick. And then I die. Oh, but teammate just caught him. It's just a simple play. Teammate coming off because I missed the boost entirely. Got by Veta. I jumped. That really screwed me. You definitely don't want to be jumping there. And I just did that. I tried. They just kept getting in my way. Top post. Got it. Punishing Goofy. That might be a goal. Holy shit. I'd have been shocked if that worked out. Not flooded in. Well, let me just clear for him because I can't even get there. One more second and that was going in their net. Guaranteeing you. Oh, that's going in because Goofy just took the wrong challenge there. That's not a touch of the I wanted, but it's fine. you guys can't see the chat either. Oh my god. Their opponent of Veta is like, dog, developer. Like, develop some bitches. Oh, that's funny. That's. I should know. Actually, no, I could just say the replay. Oh, yeah, I have to do that too. Yeah. Because I can't see chat. Oh my god, dude. Daniel from Goodwill, that seems so stupid.
Shut up.
I miss it. Oh wow.
Cool.
Nice touch.
Give me the ball. Okay, this is done. These guys have no brain.
Oh, of course.
Wow.
Nice.
How are you, buddy? Wow. Got for the
game. That's. Yeah, pretty much.
No, I did it on purpose. What do you mean?
I know. I completely missed that, and.
No problem. I don't know why it was a boost.
Yeah, I saw you missed it completely with a mid boost.
I thought he was gonna pinch it. And then he went to his team and took it because. I don't know why. Goal. Okay, he's pre jumping me. You're actually cringe. Take it. I'm so good. Rank is so dumb, bro. Low key champ 2 lobby.
Yeah, it is.
like I don't even try to calm people because it's just like, no point. Like, I dropped a lot, but like I'm just like not gonna care. Like it should be easy climb to 700.
Mm-hmm. I agree.
And then once you hit 700, that's when I like start trying. Well, Thank you. Oh, wait. Oh, good pass. To me? Oh, it's a ball. Bang. Kidding. Just prank. I'm gonna go and do something cool. That was wild. Ball? I got it. I don't have the boost. Ooh! I'm scared. Yeah, never mind. Sucks. Garbage. Give me the ball. Don't go. Oh, why is he go? He's putting that in the Taj, I swear. Actually weird. Okay. Yo, on my card. Yo. Fake. Oh, where are you going?
Oh, I'm gonna go kill him.
I'm peeking. Faking, bumping, faking. Mid. Teammate.
No, he popped it up.
Oh, shoot. This is better.
That's all you, that's all you.
Fake. Ooh. Champ 2 plays right here, baby. I'm faking. Psych. I'm going crazy right now on the field. Oh. Peek. Peek. Shoot! Shoot! He's mega slow.
Oh, I just passed it right to him. Yep.
He just has to demo. He can't just, like, place it. He has to demo on me.
Mm-hmm.
Dude, I hate this game. I have nothing.
Something.
Oh! Free foot, gang. God, give me boost! Oh, you're done for. Yep, you're charged. Internet, sight. I'm going. Oops. Oh yeah, look at the aerial. Absolute peeking. What am I doing? Oh, this is scary.
Oh, he's there.
He is terrible. He's not putting me in the Taj. I'm putting him in the Taj. One's main. Faking. Hitting it. I'm better. Middle. He's not scoring. Garbo, I got. Faking. 50 him. I'm going. Garbage. I need boost. I did not get it. Boom it to me. Oh, yeah. What a god. What a goat. What a goat. What a goat. Oh. Fog.
Outdone him. There you go.
GG's.
GG's. That's a peaker of a ping, dude. Holy shit, dude. Oh yeah, pass it. Nice play. I completely missed it. I fucking airballed it, bruh. Holy shit, dude. Nice shot. He's got a missile. No. Oh shit. Motherfucker. Cut in? That's not. Oh, that's great. It's a 1v1 now. Clanger! Let's go, dude. There we go. For the Brazil, too. Nice job.